We came to this island broken and empty-handed. But at least we had each other. We did all we could to build a new home. We couldn't relent. We rationed everything. Yet, one step at a time, we started to feel at home again. We weren't alone. If we were lucky. It meant more mouths to feed. This island was hiding bigger threats than we could ever imagine. Why did the gods let us live? Oh, I can't let up. Let my daughter give up? My husband? There's always hope. We're going to make it. We won't just survive. We will.